Hi, this is Multitopic Talk. Welcome to this brand new video where we are playing Advanced Wars by Web. It's Andy versus Sonja. I hope you guys will enjoy. So, I already played this map on one of my streams. I really like it. Like any map I created, I like it, but like this one, I feel like I had a good idea making it. Like any other maps I did, but my experience with it was very fun. So let's end this turn here. Let's place our Piper Runner here to block her Piper Runner. Let's capture the base. Let's send that infantry north. Let's keep going. So I will capture the city. I will send my infantry toward the middle part of the map, because I like doing that kind of stuff. I will then capture this property there. I will send the infantry over here. Infantry. Now I will play very aggressive this one. Let's have a recon out and we will get nothing else because we are poor. We don't have money or base or whatever. Let's keep going here so we will get that infantry capture this. We will send this one toward our HQ in case the guy will go for an early HQ cap. Infantry over here. Infantry over there. So, let's capture this. We will keep going to the center of the map. Okay, now I see what is coming there. We will get another recon here. And we will get the infantry over there. I think we did enough here. So here, I will strike down that infantry, and I will finish it off. Let's get the artillery over here, and we will get the infantry over there. Let's keep going here. So we are attacking this. Can you shoot down this infantry? Now my priority is to stop that cap if I can. Can I? Yes, I can. I think we did enough here. Let's end this turn. So, they already got a tank over here. Interesting. I will remove this. I will actually take a look. If I go by the mountain, I should be fine. I need to stop him from getting any airport for now. I will also try my best to delay this. I think we did enough here. So, let's take a look. So here we will get a tank, and we will get a R3, I guess, or another tank. I think we will get another tank. I think we should end this turn here. let's keep going here. So we will, maybe we will get this city. Let's get that seal power going. I need that extra HP to do extra damage here. Now, Itank has... three vision. So this means Sanja has four vision. 1, 2, 3. So if I place my tank over here, I should be able to see. If I place my tank over here, I should be able to see as well. Artillery. Recon. And infantry. So, let's capture the comm tower. We will then strike the infantry over here twice, because we need two shots. We will capture this, we will join cap, and we will shoot that defense over here. We will then block the tank. Now that tank is useless. 1000. Now we will move that tank. Or actually, no, better idea. We will shoot the infantry, then we will move the tank. We are creating another tank over here. I think we did enough here. Let's do this. I think this artillery, yes, it can shoot down this unit. I will shoot this unit. Oh right, he has his counter break. Amazing, I did not thought about this. Well, my opponent was smart enough to finish off my units. So let's keep going here. Now this thing down will die. Oh, hi there. At last, I got rid of that unit. So he probably has the artillery over here. We will remove this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We will place this over here. Hi there. What if I try to finish up that infantry? Okay. You know what? Let's try that. Oh, another tank. Now, you see, this is not really worth it to use that super, but I will, because why not? Like, I've been waiting for almost forever to use it. Let's strike. Oh, I'll have an extra space, so this will go here. I'm wondering if this has the reach. No, it does not have the breach. Okay. So this goes over here. Hi there. No, I think it's the right moment for this. This will go over here, I guess. Maybe it's enough to shut it down. Yes, that was enough. That dies. Let's capture this. Let's capture that. You know what? I'm really tempted by this. Let's do this. Oh, that was indeed good. Now let's take a look to this unit range. That's really smart, so pretty pointless to do this. So I will try to track the Babblecopter toward me and my anti-air so I can strike down the unit. Capture this, why not? Let's get an infantry here. We will send this infantry over there. So here, I think my trap will close on him. You have not seen it coming. So actually, I will scout the area before getting myself trapped. Okay, there's nothing there. Nothing from Nothing City. I like that. Oh, hi there. So here we are, the guy had no answers to the HQ cap, so I basically won. Well, let's take a look. I had 114,800 gold of units. He had more unit value, probably because he had less infantry than me. However, he still had a full LT Piper Runner. Actually, he had two full LT Piper Runner. So, yeah, I still had a small income lead, knowing that I would get two of his cities. So, yeah. I hope guys enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe. We will see each other in future video. Have a great day.